You're on hallowed ground here. You're about to witness something that no one else on Earth has ever seen before.
Let's see if they can handle this!
Guess this is your lucky day, you cat.
Welcome to the North Pole.
Santa!
Kate Pierce.
How did you get here? You and Jack are supposed to be on vacation with your family.
Our shuttle fell into this wormhole.
Have a nice trip.
Are you Mrs. Claus?
Uh-huh.
Ah! What is that thing?
Here's an F.
You're in Santa's village, the real one.
Wow, this is incredible.
We have over 300,000 shops in the village.
Whoa.
Everyone designed by Mrs. Claus.
She designed this place.
I think it should be called Mrs. Claus's Village.
Me too.
Well, I never thought of that.
Of course you didn't.
What is that?
That is the Christmas Star.
Created by the forest elves in 312 AD.
The star protects us and keeps us hidden.
And I'm here to steal it.
What's happening?
I'm gonna make everybody forget that the North Pole and Santa Claus ever existed.
Bellsnickel.
This is bad.
Without the star, the North Pole, the village, Christmas is doomed!
Like for this year?
Like forever.
We can't let that happen. Christmas must endure. Let's do this.
We have to stop him.
Hold on tight. This might get a little rough.
Isn't it dangerous out there?
I'm arming you with these.
You're arming me with cookies.
You spend every hour of every year getting ready for one lousy day.
Help me, somebody!
A day that brings joy to children all over the world. And that will never change.
Sometimes I think you actually enjoy these little dangerous escapades.
I...